Shepherd of our souls,
Savior of our souls, Lover of our souls.
We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We are overcomers, for the Lord God is on our side. We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We
Father, we thank you this morning. Ancient today, I am that I am God. Alpha and Omega, the beginning, you are the end. The King of all kings, the Lord of all lords. We say we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We adore you, Lord. And we all bow down before your holy name, God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we want to worship you, mighty God. Father, we want to give to you what you cannot give to yourself, mighty God. Mighty God, you know we cannot do it by our power. Mighty God, we need you this morning to empower us, to strengthen us, to anoint us to worship you. Mighty God, please release your angel to join us this morning to lift your name higher. Thank you, Father, for doing it, O Lord. Glory and honor to your holy name forevermore. In Jesus Christ's mighty name.
Amen.
We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. We are overcomers, for the Lord God is on our side. Hallelujah!
We are on the Lord's side.
We are on the Lord's side.
We will never give up.
Oh, we will never give stepping into darkness. Open my heart, let me see. Beauty that makes this heart, I adore you. difference between the unbeliever and the Christians. When the Christian call upon the name of Jesus Christ, he answered us. But when they call upon the devil will not answer until they go and shed blood, do things. But Jesus just come with us, just your heart alone. Jesus asked out. So why will you take Jesus? Put yourself together. For he is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Amen. Immortal God, invisible God, immortal God, how great thou art. Oh yes. Thank you, Jesus. tell us solutions. I wish to see. I want to yet see you. Come on, say day. Come on, say day. That is your for heaven. That is your for heaven. As the Father said.
Praise the Lord. This is a mountain of solution and redemption prayer ministry worldwide, aka the Shepherd and the Bishop of our Souls Ministry Worldwide.